Hello, folks. Today in this video, I will show you the top 10 manhwa like Solo Leveling. You are likely here because you just finished reading Solo Leveling and got dazzled by its work of art and story. As of late, when the term manhwa shows up someplace, or when you're looking for a decent manhwa to pursue at that point, Solo Leveling is the leading name you could hear. Indeed, it's merely that this manhwa is fantastic, and it causes you to feel like needing more. Since you're here searching for manhwa like Solo Leveling, we should treat you with a lot of extraordinary manhwas to peruse. And we guarantee you, you will appreciate these suggestions as much as you delighted in Solo Leveling manhwa. Let's get down to the top 10 manhwa similar to Solo Leveling, but before we do that, please like, subscribe, comment, and share this video. Let's go! Number 10. Dungeon Reset. The foggiest idea whether I needed to allude to this manhwa as a clever iseki manhwa or an energized and exciting manhwa. It sure has two viewpoints, yet you can't simply acknowledge it consolidated. That is to say, this manhwa is very amusing some of the time and exciting on different occasions. In that case, with regards to narrating, it coordinates the movement of a light novel. The rush and humor are at the point, and it keeps you as eager and anxious as ever. Subterranean Insect Studios accomplished fabulous work with this fine art, and it satisfies your eyes. At the point when our MC gets moved to a different universe, he discovers something bizarre. He can step up. However, there is something even peculiar. The prison which resets the following client once it begins doesn't deal with it. Hence, we brought this stunning manhwa into the rundown of best manhwa like Solo Leveling. Number 9. Tomb Raider King. Since you're here looking for a manhwa like Solo Leveling, we don't have to state this an obtrusive duplicate of Solo Leveling. Be that as it may, it is anything but something terrible, because aside of the ideas comparable, Tomb Raider King satisfies your hopes. I'd state the craftsmanship is indistinguishable from Solo Leveling, and the characters are exciting and very much drawn. Yet the manhwa's most critical viewpoint is how they utilize each name and the hero to make up the story much more fantastic. At the point when God's tombs began showing up all around the globe, a revelation made everybody stunned. The relics inside the tombs can help them use some unfathomable and unbelievable forces. While some of them ready to utilize it, others become subjected to these forces. However, the Tomb Raider shows up, and his main goal is to burglarize all the relics that have been taken from the tombs over the world. Thus, the excursion of restored Tomb Raider starts, and he will guarantee the lost relics at any expense. That is the way this manhwa resembles Solo Leveling, and you will adore it. Number 8. The Great Mage Returns After 4,000 Years. The most exceedingly awful understudy at West Road Academy, the disrespect of the Blake House, a renewed person enters the assortment of Frey Blake, who couldn't conquer his hopeless life and picked passing all things considered. What's with this body? I'll need to chip away at tuning without any preparation. The Great Mage Lucas drama, with the collection of Frey Blake, gains an opportunity at retribution. Number 7. Overgeared. As Shin Young-Wu has had a disastrous life and is presently stuck conveying blocks on building locales, he even needed to do work in the VR game. Satisfy. Nonetheless, karma would, before long, enter his miserable life. His character, Network, would find the Northern End Cave for a journey, and in that place, he would locate Pagma's rare book and become a fantastic class player. Number 6. The Beginning After the End. Literally, this is the best and most energizing isekai storyline in our rundown number, in the whole manhwa world. The visuals in the work of art during activity scenes are the sole motivation behind why you should peruse this manhwa at present. Since it positions high on our rundown of best manhwa like Solo Leveling, you can't in any way, shape, or form leave it unnoticed. Many clever minutes will make you roar with laughter. The pacing is very acceptable, and you'll never get exhausted from the earliest starting point as far as possible. Ruler Grey has tremendous strength, riches, and notoriety in a world brimming with individuals with military capabilities. However, behind this influential man, a man whose brain is loaded up with will and reason, is a shell of a man. When he gets resurrected into another world loaded up with sorcery, he gets another opportunity with his life. Presently, he mustn't commit similar errors as he did previously, and that is, by all accounts, not the only test he needs to confront. Number 5. Hardcore Leveling Warrior. At the point when you are looking for a manhwa like Solo Leveling, here we concocted the specific inverse. Doesn't mean it's not like Solo Leveling, but rather the idea stands our point. In Solo Leveling, the MC begins from level 1. Eventually, he arrives at level 99, and later he keeps on stepping up. The account of this manhwa rotates around a game known as Clear Dreams. In this game, a player named No Nonsense Leveling Hero Famous as the most grounded player. Nonetheless, he falls back to level 1 from level 99 when an unidentified player slaughters him. Presently, the supposed in-your-face leveling hero should compensate for his name to get back his unique position and locate the unknown player. With a sharp blend of battle scenes, adorable characters, and humor, it keeps you engaged until the end. All in all, it'll be quite a ride for you. It is extraordinary compared to other manhwas like Solo Leveling, and this is the least you can anticipate. Number 4. Skeleton Soldier Couldn't Protect the Dragon. Meet the Skeleton Soldier, a pitiful, however savagely steadfast contender who serves to secure its lord, Lady Succubus. Its fantasy of a serene existence with her is broken when they're both mercilessly killed by a gathering of fighters one day. Be that as it may, what would have been a tragic finish to an avenged soul starts with a fresh start. When the Skeleton Soldier opens its eyes once more, it has gone back 20 years as expected. I should caution Lady Succubus of the multitude of what's going to be on the horizon. But with no unique battle abilities and a background marked by disappointment and thrashing, how might it prevail the unpleasant situations from developing once more? Follow a Skeleton Soldier as it faces the most testing missions of all, revisiting the closure of its own story. Number 3. Martial Arts Reign. Yi Ming, the rising star of Family Yi, is viewed as a virtuoso among his companion cultivators. Be that as it may, he was plotted by his desirous cousin at the last cut in his meridians, disabled his capacities, and hamstrung him mercilessly. Be that as it may, Yi Ming never surrenders, since he'd penance everything to render retribution for his expired guardians killed by the family Huang. In any case, he doesn't realize that he is viewed as a genuine annoyance to Family Yi, and a significant trick is approaching out of the haziness. Number 2. The Tutorial Tower of the Advanced Player. He was an old pro gamer that resigned in light of the strength of difficulty. When he was bemoaning his destiny while drinking liquor, he got hauled into the instructional exercise, and his pride of pro gamer drove him quickly to pick up hell difficulty. He had a terrible relationship with his family before entering the tutorial. His dad disliked his chosen vocation in expert gaming, which prompted a battle with his dad the day preceding a significant medical procedure, in which he did not understand. When his father passed on mid-activity, his sister accused him and their battle as the reason for their dad's death. From that point forward, they have had a stressed relationship. Number 1. The Sorcerer King. 10 years back, the beast swarm of the crack shaped from existence began assaulting humanity. Simultaneously, individuals have started to stir the influence and started chasing the beasts for notoriety and cash. Lee Sung-hoon, needing money in light of his mom's infection, accepts a dangerous position to help track those beasts 4 times each month by going as a trap for the trackers. Still, one day he is vigorously harmed by a creature and recollects his previous existence as a magician ruler. Huh? Did I die? Stand by. I was a sorcerer King Kratras in my past life. With his past recollections, Sung-hoon's overwhelmed wizardry show starts. It appears we have finished up our rundown of best manhwa like Solo Leveling. If you cherished Solo Leveling, at that point, you'd like a large portion of these suggestions. And to make it conceivable, you need to experience the entire post. Anyway, what are your musings on Solo Leveling? Is there some other manhwa like Solo Leveling you need us to add to the rundown? Tell us your contemplations in the remark area below. That to me wasn't enough, and I don't know what to say. You wanna fall in love, but don't wanna feel the pain. And I'm solo, cause I don't know if I'm alone, if I'm unknown. But I won't go, no I won't go. You ain't never gonna slow me down, cause I feel alive now.